to Girls Sweet E, and today we're going to do my daily makeup routine, so let's get started. So by the way, a little disclaimer here, I did my foundation before the video just because it takes a long time, but the first foundation that I've used is this. It's the Rimmel foundation. So I'm moving on to the next thing. Of course I'm going to do contour. So I have the Revolution one. It's like lasted out because I've been using it for so long. So it's got the bronzer, blush and highlighter in here, so let's get started. So I'm just gonna use my Lorac contour brush. Some people do their eyes before they put their foundation on everything, but I don't. So I just have my brush. So my brush is by Studio. I just got it from the drugstore, and I'm using this Lorac Beginner's Collection, just because it has some like really nice new colours in here that I really like. So this is the palette, and it has actually another set underneath, which are really nice as well. They're like really warm tones, so they're quite pretty. So the one I'm going to be using today is I'm going to be using this one right here. Misty brown, like a warm brown. So I'm going to be using this one right here. And then with the brush, I'm just going to go, well, with my fingers, I'm just going to blend it in. So then I'm going to get a little bit of darker brown, more like a more settled warm brown, and I'm going to put that on top of the nice brown that I've just done. So I'm going to be using this one right here, something more darker. Just in my eyes, I just gone for a nice warm tone today. Didn't want too much. So I think I'm gonna do my mascara because I don't have that long eyelashes. So I've just got my MAC one with me. It's only like a tester one. But yeah. So personally, I recommend that MAC one is really nice. It looks so natural as well. Some of them come on quite like heavily, and they just look like not normal. They just look like fake lashes. But the MAC one kind of makes it more natural for your eyelashes. Also, they make them like nice and big, so I quite like it. Okay, I've done one, I'm just gonna do it up. These videos near enough every week, but if you want me to do more, then I will. But yeah, so the next thing we're moving on to is my eyeliner. One which I don't think will match my eyes at all. I've got like a really wild purple, but we'll see. This one, by the way, it's from Color Trend and it's Avon, but I think this is gonna be a little bit too bright just because I've done my eyes and everything, like neutral and stuff. So lipstick, but I think it's like way too. So subscribe to my channel and like this video. Also, you guys can tweet me, Facebook me, and Instagram all down below. So thank you guys and thanks for watching. Bye.
Sweetie, and today we're going to do my daily makeup routine.
you. My dilly train. Hey guys, it's your girl Sweet E, and today we are going to do my daily routine makeup. So let's get started.